Hello everyone, welcome back to Jack Scraps, and thank you for joining me today. I am Jackie. So I have noticed that I've been a little MIA on my own channel lately, and I just thought I would come out and talk to you for a little bit about that and my resolution. You know, I kind of lost my mojo a little bit for crafting, and I don't know if it was because of what's going on right now. I kind of felt this way before it all really got into the thick of it. And so, you know, it's whenever I do any crafting, which I make myself do, I find it takes me longer, and it's a little frustrating to me personally because I'm not normally like that. And so I was trying to think of a way to be able to come back into crafting and feel really good about it. And so I was thinking, you know how we always save videos that we find that we think are fabulous because they are, and I have a massive list of videos of things that I wanted to try and do, but I just haven't. And so I thought, what a better time to do that if I can't come up with things on my own, or I just need a little inspiration. I'm going to use these videos to create a video for you and share that project with you, and hope that you enjoy that as well. And maybe that'll get me back into the kick of things. So that's what I've decided to do, and I've decided to do it because my birthday is coming up on May 20th, and I thought, what a better way to get back into crafting by doing a crafty birthday countdown. And so I thought you might find that to be a little bit fun. So I will put out a video for 5 days in a row, but I was hoping that that would help get me up out of this crafty slump and back communicating with you, because I miss talking with all of you in the comments down below, and sometimes even privately. I do hope you all are well and safe and healthy, and you know, getting through this time. I'm still doing social distancing. It's just me and my son. So doing a crafty birthday countdown will help me feel like, you know, I have friends with me celebrating, and that would be fabulous. And as a way to give back to all of you for being my community members, I would like to do a giveaway. And so what I'd like you to do is like and comment on all the videos that go out in this crafty birthday countdown series, and then we will have the draw after that. Now I'm thinking what I craft might be the giveaway, and or I might just do a gift card, maybe the preference of the individual that wins. So that's it, everyone. I hope you'll join me on this next 5-day trek of birthday crafting. See you then.